we magicians can create illusion coins travel from hand to hand. For this, I will use an empty cup. Watch here. 6 black coins and 6 red coins. But I would like you decide which color you prefer. Which color you prefer, red or black?
Red.
Red, okay. I will use red coins only. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, very clear. And I will take 3 in each hand. Now pay attention because you won't believe it. With this move, the first coin travel immediately. 1, 2, 3, and 4 coins, and only 2 here. I will do it one more time. Now more difficult, everybody is looking my hands. Watch here. With this simple move, the second coin travel. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 coins, and only 1 here. Last time is very difficult because everybody is looking the coins on my hands. And it's the last one, of course, is more difficult. And immediately, last coin travel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And nothing here. And the last big challenge would be if I take all the coins, and pay attention, because you won't believe it. If I close my hand, immediately all the coins travel. Watch here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 coins. And if you want to know where are the red coins, I can tell you. Another day. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 coins.